Okay, part 38.
It's amazing.
What's up now, Torino?
This history, it's all lies. It says Hitler killed himself, and then we nuked Japan. And people believe this shit. Jesus. Well, if it makes them sleep better at night, I guess.
Hey, man, what did you want? Is you gonna free my brother?
No, not now. And here's a little newsflash. I said that to get you to do something for me.
Man, you real fucked up.
But the shocker is, we are gonna look after him. Because I need him alive as much as you do.
Oh, thanks.
You know, after what you've done for me, it's like you're a pro now. I got double agents in Panama. I want to put a price on your head. A Russian spy, little fat Boris-looking guy. He's asking for clearance to interrogate you. Russian style. Calipers on the genitals. Feels good. You like it.
That ain't nothing cool, man. Just leave me alone. You bad news.
Don't worry about it. The Russians got bigger things to worry about than your genitals, believe me. The whole country went to shit. You know, we tried hard to put a lid on it, but that idiot Gorbachev with his little strawberry in his forehead, he gave away the crown jewels. Still, they got their, you know, their boy in the White House. That was nice.
So? What you want me to do?
Now listen, I need you to buy me some property, okay? Shouldn't cost that much. You offer them a dollar. If they give you a hard time, kill them. I'm gonna need you to start doing some real wet work here for me soon, okay? Enough of this little girl bullshit. Now get out of here. Come on, beat it.
Encouraging us all to just think about it and forget about all that prejudiceness.
I should probably stop at ammunition and get body armor. Okay, there's one up here.
When you're done making up stupid rhymes, come here to find a beat to steal, you gangsters.
You got to listen to the master.
This is Master.
Guns and ammo, all top quality. Works well in a crowded area. The wars are coming, you hear?
Should be good. Okay, 80 grand, I definitely don't have that. See what's going on up in here? Maybe? No?
Oh!
What the hell? I ain't got enough cash for it, so... What's this little plane symbol? Damn it. He said offer him a dollar or something and I mean, am I even considered currently in a mission or what? Should be. I don't have 80 grand and nobody's here. This pisses me off. Why would there be a property logo and a airplane, symbol? Is there anything else I can do? There's nobody else available. How the hell am I gonna make eight? Guess I gotta go do some races or something. I don't. Understand this shit. Make the world go away. Is there a plane I can get in to, okay, well, I can't stay focused on that because nothing's happening there. I need to make some cash. I know down here I at least have my races and that car dealership. Damn it. Just confuses me. Why would there be? An airplane logo and property purchase. Nobody's there. There's nothing to activate another cutscene. Something ain't right. See, even if I turn this waypoint. It's basically just another symbol, so I think I do have to purchase that property or something. I feel like I'm just wasting time now. Damn it. Don't know if there's like, oh my gosh, certain time of day. Just doesn't make sense to me why in that cutscene he would say offer him a dollar or just kill him. But then there's not even anybody there. Should have took my exit. Missed that now. Get a phone call or something. I don't think so. Arrest that guy. $2,500. All right, now we're gonna. I know I should have. That RC place is back here, I believe, somewhere. Right here. I had to go back to one of my old videos to figure out where it was at. So we need about 36 grand. And I feel like I when I redid a race, it either didn't pay out as much or didn't pay me at all, or the hell is this? I haven't done this one yet. Let's do that first. Get some cash out of that. Did do this one before, but I fell off the cliff. So I gotta be careful with this race. Back your ass up and get some of this here. Hey, you don't need data. gonna be pissed if I never had to do any of this and there was something like separate to get that to activate. I didn't see anything out there though. Need another mission to activate or something. I just gotta get this 80 grand. This is where I crashed last time. I need to slow down. Went into the water. Hope I at least get 10 grand from this. Then I gotta try to figure out where the hell to make money somewhere else. I don't know if I can like save and forward the time and collect cash at, that would have been horrible. I think that's actually where I crashed last time. Or generate cash from the dealership. I think it'll work that way though. Okay, there's 10 grand at least. Swing by this dealership and see if
Well done. Brilliant drive.
Yeah, I've done all these before. So I don't want to get carried away trying to do races, because I think after you do it a second time you don't make as much cash, or you don't get any at all, actually. I'm not sure. I know something like that happened last time. This is not generating very fast either. Oh, there's 2,300.
Dude, be careful.
Let's forward the time over here. See if that actually does anything. And if not, I'll see you guys for the next part and try to figure out what the hell's going on. Or at least already be set up for the next video. forward the time a little bit. $185. Okay, so I'll see you guys for the next part, and I'll have this figured out and ready to go.